Leif Bergvall Hansen, CEO of Scandi Standard, who today listed shares at the main market of Nasdaq OMX Stockholm. Leif, how does it feel to be a listed company, and what does this mean for the company?
It feels extremely right. It feels right also in the sense that the consumers who have been buying Confocal chicken products for a long time now have the opportunity of not only being a consumer, but also potentially being a shareholder.
And Leif, could you tell me a little bit about Scandi Standard's core business?
We provide chicken products to consumers in Scandinavia and to about 40 export markets, mainly in Europe and in Asia. We sell the products on the Confocal brand here, Danpo in Denmark, and a brand called Den Stolte Hane in Norway.
And finally, Leif, why should one invest in Scandi Standard shares?
I think there are two reasons, a number of reasons, but at least two reasons for that. One is that the chicken consumption in this part of the world is lacking many other places. So there is clearly a growth potential, and that we see to be achieved both in a combination of getting consumers in Scandinavia to eat more chicken, that is growing very nicely, but we see even a greater potential in replacing primarily red meat with white meat. That's the one thing. The other thing, we see a significant potential in bringing operational efficiencies and best practice across the group.
Thank you very much, Leif, and congratulations on today's listing.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you. Bye.